everybody, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Ioana and I mostly do videos about fashion. Today I'm here with a transitional lookbook from summer to autumn. For those of you who don't know it, I live in the Netherlands and most of the time, so once September comes, then it's almost impossible to wear your summer clothes again. But not this year. The weather forecast for next week is quite promising, with temperatures rising up to 26 and 28 degrees, and I'm here for that. I adore summer. It's probably my favorite season, not probably, it's for sure my favorite season of them all, and I wish it could be summer all year long. But anyway, if you are like me and you are not ready yet to say goodbye to your summer clothes, then this video is for you, and I will show you 5 summer pieces and how you can wear them in autumn. So let's start with my beloved pair of shorts. I love wearing shorts, but once the temperature goes below 20 degrees, then I avoid wearing them because I get cold very easily. But the recent years I started to pair them with long boots, and this combo is a lifesaver. You can still wear your shorts, but you don't feel that much cold because the boots cover most of your legs. And because it's autumn, you can wear it with a light set or a light knit, or if where you live it's quite hot, you can wear it with a short sleeve top and probably a cardigan on top. While I'm talking, you can see how the outfit turned out. And let's move on to another favorite piece of clothing, which is the white dress. I got one, I think, in April, I'm not sure. It's a long-sleeved dress. I avoid short-sleeved dresses because then, as I mentioned, I can't wear them also in spring and autumn, but a light long sleeve dress is perfect for autumn, and this one is linen, so it's not very hot, and you can wear it with a leather jacket to make it more edgy, because this one specifically has a quite romantic look. So if you pair it with a leather jacket, then you make it a bit more cool. And you can also wear it with either this type of a blazer, which is a more crop top, or you can wear it with a denim jacket. It all depends on where you live and how warm or cold it is. When I used to live in Greece, because I'm from Greece, when I used to live in Greece, I used to wear the dresses with a denim jacket this time of the year, and once October hit, then I moved to a leather jacket. But in the Netherlands, probably go straight to coat. I'm kidding. You can easily wear the dress with a pair of ankle boots, or if you want to be more casual, then with sneakers. A pair of shoes that I recently added to my wardrobe is a pair of espadrilles, and I really, really like it because you can wear it in summertime, but also you can wear it in spring and autumn. I love wearing espadrilles in summertime with dresses and shorts, but once autumn comes, then I like to pair it with a pair of pants and a t-shirt or a short sleeve top, and on top a blazer, because you never know, it might get a bit chilly later on the day. Now moving on to the white pair of jeans. I really like a white pair of jeans. This one I got it from H&M and it's not pure white, so you can more easily wear it as a transitional piece of clothing. And this one you can wear it with a light knit top and a pair of either sneakers or ankle boots. And on top you can probably wear a cardigan if you want to, or a blazer. These two are really versatile and you can mix and match them with basically any kind of outerwear you want. And to add a more piece of clothing that I'm not ready to say goodbye to are the sleeveless tops like the one I'm wearing right now. And I recently got a new one from Zara. This is it. It has the most soft fabric and it's super cute to wear. The one that I'm wearing right now is a super summer top because you can see it also see-through and it won't be very hot or very warm in general for autumn. But this one is perfect because it's a light knit and it's super super cute and super beautiful. I got it in a beige color because you can easily wear it with other things. It was also available in a very cute blue shade, but the blue was more difficult to mix and match it with my wardrobe right now, so I went for the beige one. This is the size medium and it was 13 euro. I'm not sure yet if I want the small one, but the small one, it was sold out in the store, so I will probably return this one and go for the small one. Let me know in the comments below what you think. And this one you can wear it with a skirt. This is also new from Zara. This one is extra small and it's quite comfortable to wear, and it has a very lovely off-white color, so these two look perfect together. And you can wear them with a cardigan on top or a blazer, and of course ankle boots, or as I mentioned with the shorts, you can wear them with longer boots. The cardigan is also new and I also want your opinion because I got the size extra small. It's from the brand And Other Stories. It has a very very beautiful peachy pink color. I'm not sure that the correct color is seen on the camera, but it's very very beautiful in person. And as I mentioned, I got the size extra small and it fits perfectly on the shoulders. It's a little bit loose on the arms, but on the body is not that loose. So I'm not sure if I wanted it a bit looser on the body or if I want to keep this one. I like the length of it because you can wear it with skirts or shorts and it has the perfect length. So yeah, let me know in the comments below what you think about it and if I should keep the extra small or not. And that was it, you guys, for today. I hope that you enjoyed this video. I will do also a lookbook for autumn and also another one on how you can style the cardigan, because this year you can see that cardigans are a big trend and basically every single store sells them right now. So if you are looking for the perfect cardigan, now is the time to grab it. And that's it. I will see you again next week with another video. So for now, kisses and goodbye.